Last week I didn't upload because Delaney got a car. So I'm gonna roll that footage for you guys right now because I actually made her a little video. Roll.
The number you have dialed has been changed.
Big day today. Delaney is going to get a car. She thinks she's getting that car.
Here we are, waiting for the arrival. Are you ready?
Waiting. We're early. Are we ever early for anything?
Never.
Of course, I want to stop at Publix just to make it a few minutes late, fashionably late, because I don't think this guy's going to be here at 8:30.
Oh, he will be. They're prompt.
Time is it? Look at the clock. 8:27. I could have been
He's gonna be pulling
Fresh
in,
Market
in the truck. All right, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Very cool.
I know you only pulled out the camera, so I'd be in a confusion. It's not gonna happen. I hope you post this. Stop.
Great, you can vlog Max over here.
Yeah, thank you guys. Come on, you didn't have to.
What is it?
It's a rock.
Thank you.
Obviously, it's not.
I love mine too.
Delaney, maybe get that stuff off here.
Dad, I literally can't.
Delaney, smile.
Can you stop filming me?
No.
Should FaceTime Sam.
I'd love to see Lara was looking at.
Thanks.
Break.
Holy crap.
Look at you. You just had to jump down.
Is that how high it's always going to be?
Delaney, are you glad that I'm filming you now?
Wait, is that why you had me put on Grace?
Right. Yes.
Yeah. You little asshole.
And you're like, I don't want to watch Grace. No, let's not watch Grace. I'm making cookies.
You're like, I don't want to open my egg.
Yeah.
I thought this whole time.
Yeah.
Are you excited?
Yeah. What was going through your head?
I thought I got Dad's car. That's why I almost started crying. And I was like, no way!
Because you didn't see this one.
No.
Because it's behind Dad.
Yeah, no, but even
Look
when
how
I
much
opened
bigger it,
it is. When I opened it in there, I was like, ooh, yeah. It's mine. And I was like, yeah. And then I was like, oh, better not get too excited.
But look how much more.
No, but I was like, better not get too excited because we're just sharing it. Like, you know, just,
even when you saw the keys.
And then yeah. Because I thought it was Dad's, I thought it was keys for Dad's car.
Oh, okay.
And then, I thought I was getting his car.
Oh.
And then
he came out and saw his.
And then I came out and I was like, oh, is there gonna be something inside Dad's car saying it's yours?
And then when did you see the car behind it?
No, and then I went like this and I was like.
Say hi.
Hi.
Well, we pulled it off, everybody.
Yep.
Wow.
It was a
Just
group effort.
Wow.
It was a family effort.
Okay, now actually this video is supposed to be about all the stuff that we've pretty much been up to for the past 2 weeks, I guess. Carolyn and I are trying to get out and do some fun things while social distancing. So we've been trying to go on walks, and fortunately I live in Florida, so we've been able to go outside and go on the jet skis and do other fun things like that because we aren't around a lot of people. So we are very fortunate to be able to do that. We're actually procrastinating doing homework right now.
Oh yeah.
This intro.
Don't think it's all fun.
Yeah, don't think it's all fun and games because we are swamped with schoolwork.
One, two, three, let's go.
Good morning. We just finished half of our morning walk to the beach. Now we're gonna do some morning yoga. Let's get to it.
Fighting to keep us together, hope it's worth a try. You ain't always been an angel, but heaven's on our side. I got my demons too, I know just how you
love.
everybody. Delaney is doing a 2-for-1. She's working out and Zooming. She's Zooming her soccer team because they're doing live practice session. So she just set up some cones to do some volleys. Hey guys! We're doing explosion! I really wish I knew you back before I knew. We made it!
Let's ride.
So, I'm gonna feed the dogs and Carolyn's gonna show you how to make this, what is it?
Red cabbage salad.
Red cabbage salad. So, tonight we had stuffed peppers. We're having stuffed peppers with ground turkey. Put that in the oven right now. I'll show you that in a little bit. And then tonight we're having red cabbage salad with tomatoes and some cilantro and red wine vinegar, oil, and salt. And red onions.
Hey guys, here we are today getting some peppers. Yum. Focus.
Hold on. Ready.
Nice, Tony.
We are making sugar-free brownie mix sweetened with monk fruit. Every brownie is 10 calories. So I'm assuming these are gonna be absolutely terrible, but we'll let you know. That's facts, but we'll eat it anyway. So today's ingredients include Lakanto mix, 2 large eggs, half a cup of oil, and we substituted the coconut oil, which we didn't have, with vegetable oil, and a tablespoon of water.
It's supposed to be a teaspoon.
Teaspoon of water?
Yeah.
Teaspoon. This might be a little big. No, it's fine. It'll just be thin brownies. Just like us. Voila.
And here we go.
Brownie, thin ice cream,
mint chip.
Halo top, baby. All right, let's try it, Carol.
Whoa, with this ice cream, there's fire. And I'm so glad.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. I would like to thank Bree for allowing me to vlog with her for the past month. I've been down here. Yesterday marked our 30-day sleepover.
Oh my god.
All right, we'll see you guys next week in my next video on Friday at 1:01 p.m.
Bye. Bye.
So we have half a tank.
Whoa, I don't know how to do this vlog thing, Bree. This is weird.
I don't know what to talk about.
So, the water is so nice.
Can you see?
I will flip it. Look at how nice. I feel like I'm in the Bahamas right now.
Am I doing breathing?
I can't see.
Come on, Bobby. Bobby. Bobby.
I'm filming a video. You want to be in it?
Oh, God.
This will be everlasting.
I don't want video of me eating. Turn around.
One bite, everyone knows the rules. Go.
Oh my god. You already had a whipped pepper. How is he supposed to have one bite?
It's a different color.
Okay.
Are you gonna score?
Move the camera. What? 10. Perfect 10.
Oh my god, you rookie scorer!
Move! Excuse me! go.
I think you hate your dog.
I know, I really am not a dog person. All right, folks, here we have it. Tonight we are making sugar-free bounty. Oh, that is not keeping the workspace clean.
It's Halo Top ice cream.
I think if I was on a diet and I was like, oh, I want brownies, I'd get it.
No.
Hey, Taryn, can you hear me?
Who's doing a video?
Hey, Taryn, can you hear me?
Yes, Delaney, I'll come here.
No, that's me.
Bree.
Oh, hi, Bree. This will be.
We got a flopper.
Bree, I forgot which one.
This one. These two, I think.
Let's keep our space clean. Learn that in Ratatouille. While she's doing that, I'm gonna pan up the, or you pan the pan. Pan the pan?